We are set to go the feature. The St. Paddy's Cup for 2013. Set racing. Away they go. Hangar 7, Eagle Star served well from the inside. Pull no punches, ridden hard. Looking for the early lead, and Kirkham's going to go up and join it in the early part. Just getting back off Matamuka Gem into a handy spot from Backus Eagle. Deep out, no hesitation. It's caught on a limb improving. Hangar 7's gone back to midfield from Selkirk. Hard Night back to third last, settling down from Hierarchian. Well, do you see them all? He's back last as they fly to the back. Inside the 1,200 metre mark, and Pull No Punches found a soft lead. Cameron backs off the pressure. Now leads a half in front of Kirkham. No hesitation in the cheap seeps, three and four wide, going down the back of the course and going up in the centre there. Backus Eagle right on the speed. Eagle Star, the leader's back, and Atomuka Gems getting a soft run just off him in fifth. A length back on the inside, then Hard Night, Selkirk. Back third last, Hangar 7. Make that fourth last from Hierarchy. Back second last out of the desert, and Well Do You still last, and he'd be a good eight off the lead, off the back. In search of the 600 metre mark where Kirkham serves it up the Pull No Punches. And Neff slipped away down the side, about two in front. Pull No Punches off the bit. Selkirk coming out wide. Atomuka Gem getting into the race early. And just behind them before the turn, Backus Eagle struggles from Eagle Star. Hierarchy well back before the turn from Hangar 7. Getting in behind runners there out of the desert from Kirkham. In fact, no hesitation, dropping well out. And Well Do You the last one, but balancing up and running to the distance marker. Out in the centre, Atomuka Gem coming out after Kirkham. Pull No Punches fights back, and then Selkirk. It's Atomuka Gem the outside, going to Kirkham. He's lifting Atomuka Gem. Kirkham the inside. Atomuka Gem. Patterson drives it to the line and gets it. Atomuka Gem, a neck on the line to Kirkham, who was solid. Tight the third. Getting through late there. We had Out of the Desert and back on the inside, Pull No Punches. Selkirk not far away. And a good way back to Eagle Star. Hierarchy, Hard Night. Backus Eagle was behind those. Hangar 7's finished well back, and after a tough run, no hesitation, the last one home in the St. Paddy's Day Cup.